He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just like no bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. Old Smokey's got them ears on, he's hot on your trail, and he ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.
Of Jesse James and John Henry, just to mention some names. Well, he's a truck driving legend in the South today. A man called Bandit from Atlanta, GA. Every gear jammer knows his name. He swears got eyes for the running in his veins. A foot like lead and nerves like steel. He's gonna go to glory riding 18 wheels. Oh, honey, look. Well, he left Atlanta back in 63, hauling him a load up to Tennessee. He hit Mount Eagle and it started to rain, so hard he couldn't even see the passing lane. Well, he started down grade when he lost the gear. He reached for the brakes, found he had no air. The Mount Eagle grade is steep and long, and everybody that seen him thought the bandit was gone. Well, his truck jackknife turned completely around. He was coming down back about the speed of sound. A lot of folks seen him, and they all say he had his head out the window yelling clear the way. Well, he got to the bottom, safe and sound. Everybody asked Bandit how he made it down. He said, folks, when the truck picked up too much speed, I just run along beside it and drug my feet. You heard the legend of Jesse James, John Henry, just to mention some names. Well, he's a truck driving legend in the South today. A man called Bandit from Atlanta, GA. Every gear jammer knows it.